For this class, there are going to be times when you need to combine files and upload a PDF to submit an assignment. So I want to show you how to do that. I go to the App Store. I search for Cam Scanner, free. I click get. Okay, so hopefully that is loading on my phone. Now that I have it installed on my phone, I'm going to push the app up in the upper right, Cam Scanner. And then down at the bottom, there's a blue circle that has a camera in it. Push that. It defaults to single. Look at the bottom just above the camera, but I'm going to slide to batch. And then you can take quite a few pictures. So here's one, Romeo. Good boy. Lie down. Romeo. Good boy. Okay, I only need two pictures for the purpose of this assignment to show you how this works. So now I'm gonna go ahead and click on the lower right. It gives me a chance to, you know, decide how I wanna crop that. So there's one picture, here's the other picture. And there's some things you can figure out down here, but I just need two pictures put together. So I click check, and now I have those two pictures in one image. Click on share, and decide perhaps how you'd like to share it with yourself. I find it very easy to airdrop, so I'm gonna do that. And my computer. And it's arrived. Okay, so Cam Scanner, super powerful. It's free to students. There is clickbait in the app. So just be careful that when you sign into the app, you don't need to pay $49.99 for the year. That's clickbait. This is a free app. And you can use it to combine files. You'll need to do that throughout the semester. Okay, thank you.